this is Hardline Gaming, and welcome back to a next play on my Super Mario Odyssey. We did see the last video, I basically just rocked the boss here. I beat the entire story, and in this video, we're gonna go back to some old team that doesn't have some power moves. There's gonna be some old team inside the glass. Way up here, and the cafe. I haven't even secret path to false wall. A high cliff. To sell the few more power moves I know about the game before, as you might have heard. Okay. I got it then. So I am stupid. I get to the very top. There has to be a secret power room here. Got it. There's a new door. I guess it's because this is the most crowded. Is that what's free? I don't have to do myself. I
Thank you.
Had 9 power moons in this one. I'm going just to every king. I was going to another king to give power moons.
What's this going on?
So I am probably gonna spend and then. Okay, I'm gonna skip it this time. Okay, I'll skip it. Okay, I'm gonna do one hit here. Give the power to that now. Now, fail. Not that we have a new sale. So I'm not going to go to the next one in this video. Maniac in this costume. After Cascade Kingdom. I'm just trying to speed up this process. Skip it. So, Borton, I think it is. But now it's the power moves here. And I think it has four something scrolls. And clones with fairies. Things are a little bit better since I got rid of those mortals. It's for the top hat. And now I'm a prehistoric top hat. At least my head is better. I just need hand walk now. Yes, you can see the flying Goombas. There's a limit to how high they can. I got the limit. Okay, let's run all the way over here. I do look like I'm a prehistoric person. Decided to watch an application. Okay, let's see what's in here. Yeah. I've actually been here before. I've been up there. And buy an outfit to fit this with. The way I don't look like a cave and assemble the power. Now I actually look like I belong somewhere outside the dinosaur. So I'm going to keep the sticker and things for the Odyssey. And that Insta is the Odyssey with new things added. There's a teleport over here real quick. And let's go buy a little bit more. It's by this. And teleport back to the Odyssey. Right over that power moon. So, here's the sticker up there. There's all the stickers. Here's the fossil one. There's the desert one. There's the wood kingdom. I think I got all the wood kingdom. And here's the lost So, here are, oh wait, I did get one thing from the Sand King. Here are all the things I collected. I just got this frog. I got this statue from the Sand Kingdom. And then, that cave kingdom, I bought that giant T-Rex. So, let's end the way I started by snoozing on a bed. Sorry, I started the last video. So, I've just about run out of time. So, Conman Gaming out.